Welcome to my vlog. So we're going to Kalanggaman again and again for the nth time. Nakakasawa na.
For the third time.
Welcome to Kalanggaman. Alright, son. Finally, we're here. We're here at Kalanggaman Island. My first time here.
It's my first time, so for the second time, it's next year.
Next year.
Do ambarasin do puti kayo.
Kasi Mr. Yan mo nga abot ka dere.
Traffic gate, puti kan balas nila.
Kaya sila naghimo sila sila balay-balay, naray. The nature way, the natural way.
The native way.
Yeah, tutorial bay. Tuloy ko gatag tutorial sa pagkanang
tuwag. Imuni siyang ituhog. Suksok sa pangag.
Ang first step po ginaunaon ang baton.
Yo guys, we are here in Kalanggaman Island. And it's first time with him. This guy who looks human. So it's
not human.
It's first time for him to be here in Kalanggaman. Yeah, so let's congratulate him, guys.
Come by. Kalanggaman is the best, y'all.
Yo, Manega, what can you say, Manega?
Okay kaya. Puti kaya maras diri, yo.
Saan ni pag-post ko
eh? Stop!
Ilabay!
Kani?
It's his first time here in Kalanggaman, so let's celebrate, guys!
So let's interview our friend who is first time here in Kalanggaman.
Well, let's throw him.
Bruno Mars, Mr. Brown. Mr. Browner.
Brownlee.
What can you say about Kalanggaman?
Kalanggaman, bote kayo mabaras. Okay kayo, damo kayong Arikana.
Thank you. Sigurado ka man. Papa.
Pupudo sila kuya eh.
Asa?
Ha?
Pinaga to
lako. Oh, gira. Oh, gira. Okay, okay, okay. Una sa tanan magluto sa ta kay daghan pa kayo dai kwan. Daghan pa tay tubig ko.
Okay, so we're here at Kalanggaman Sandbar. We're here nga naglipay-lipay na kay usa kami diriya ka uban ang mga taga-pasar. O ako dai si RJ ang inyong higala nga. Di kayo magkukuhan pero kabajihan gamay. So mao na ako ka amigo nga si Jimmy. Hi, say hi there.
Hi.
How? Well, what can you say about this kind of Kalanggaman Island?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, so much.
Yeah.
So here's one of our friends, Senor Celso Sinisa. Say hi, soy soy. Oh, pili na kaliguan. Ano dito sa tumoy, nagmalik yung kaligo dito soy. So okay kayo, maura to? Okay kayo.
It's raining, man. So right now, it's very rainy here. I think it has a low pressure area in this country. This is the Philippines. Yeah. But the storm is good. Typhoon. The Spanish called typhoon or typhoon. They say typhoon is the cause of what can cause is a karaoke. Karaoke in the Philippines. The Spanish that we interviewed last time, he said that too much of karaoke, too much of typhoon here in the Philippines. That's why typhoon is on the game. That's all.
Good morning. Abot na kita ito po sa sandbar. Sabi, dire kita ang milayat si Soy Soy. Kana, ayang gilayatan, murag na natin ay world food. Nagtuyok-tuyok din ang tubig. Ito mo sa palibutan sa island. Diya, gilayat ni Soy Soy. Happy siya makuha niya. Moto. Oh.